This 52-year-old Severn man is accused of pouring gasoline onto a home and threatening to light it on fire during the middle of an argument. Anne Arundel County Police say Timothy Brown got into an argument with someone living on Parham Court, came back to pour gasoline on the porch and threatened to light it before taking off. Responding officers found Brown at his home. His charges now include first-degree arson. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.